Today, we are going to discuss about an eminent personality who is a brilliant jurist and is known for delivering landmark judgments in high-profile cases like the Ayodhya land dispute, Sabarimala case, validity of Aadhaar Act, and many more. If you are still wondering, let me give you another hint. He is currently the sitting judge of the Supreme Court of India, a former Chief Justice of Allahabad High Court, and a former judge of the Bombay High Court. Most importantly, he is a judge who is not afraid to dissent. He is also famous for overruling two judgments of a well-known Chief Justice who happens to be his father, Justice Y.V. Chandrachud. Yes, you guessed it right, I'm talking about Justice D.Y. Chandrachud. Justice Dhananjaya Yashwant Chandrachud was born on 11th November 1959. He is the son of the 16th and the longest serving Chief Justice of India, Justice Y.V. Chandrachud. He has publicly admitted that he has learnt from his father that law should have a human face, and also mentioned that my father and I are separated in times but united in the constitutional framework. He did his graduation from St. Stephen's College, New Delhi in 1979. He obtained his LLB degree from Delhi University in 1982, then followed by an LLM degree from the Harvard University in the year 1983, where he studied on the prestigious INLAC scholarship and received the Joseph H. Billay Prize. He also obtained his doctorate of judicial sciences from the Harvard University in the year 1986. Let's have a look on his notable career. He started as a senior advocate in the year 1989, and then he became the additional Solicitor General of India and finally a judge in the Bombay High Court in the year 2000. From there, he went on to become the Chief Justice of Allahabad High Court in the year 2013, and he is currently the judge in the Supreme Court of India since 2016. He is going to be the Chief Justice of India in the year 2022. Let me tell you about an incident while he was serving as the judge in the Bombay High Court, where a matter relating to the environmental issue came before. He gave his decision, but the matter was appealed before the Supreme Court, where Justice Aftab Alam, after reading the judgment written by Justice D.Y. Chandrachud, said, "We have no heart to interfere with such a well poetically written judgment," and the SLP was dismissed. That is the power of his judgment writing skill. Many well-known advocates of Bombay High Court used to say that while arguing the case, Justice D.Y. Chandrachud used to take short notes of it, but when he dictated his order, he made them feel that they have argued the case extremely well. It was that well written. Let's have a look on the two of his famous dissenting judgments. As judge of the Supreme Court, his judgment ranged into a variety of subjects. He termed the dissent as the safety value of democracy, and labeling of dissent as anti-national hurt the ethos of democracy. The most famous case was constitutionality of Aadhaar Act 2017, in which the Aadhaar scheme was challenged before the Supreme Court by Justice K.S. Puttaswamy. He claims that Aadhaar infringes upon the fundamental rights. In a bench of 5 judges, he was the sole dissenter, holding upon that Aadhaar Act is unconstitutional. By raising a very valid point that legal framework of Aadhaar Act creates liability and it infringes the right of an individual to identify themselves through a chosen means. About the parliament, he held that passing of the Aadhaar Act as a money bill is the fraud on the constitution and is wholly illegal. The second case is the famous Bhima Koregaon case, where a petition was filed by the historian Rumila Thapar for the arrest of 5 activists to set up an individual investigation in the alleged Myost link in this case. In a 2-1 judgment, Justice D.Y. Chandrachud gave a dissenting order that the court should establish an investigation team to look into this matter, as the court found various and large discrepancies. The Supreme Court itself had recognized dissent as a vibrant symbol of democracy. It is noteworthy that the Supreme Court of Jamaica quotes Justice Chandrachud's dissent to strike down Aadhaar-like program. When asked about how he felt overruling to the judgment to which his father was a party, he replied, "It is difficult to be honest, but to dissent with somebody who is much wiser and knowledgeable." Let's have a look at the two judgments in which he overruled the decision given by his father. First, striking down of section 497, which talks about adultery. Justice Y.V. Chandrachud ruling, who held that it is the man who is the seducer, not the woman, and held section 497 as valid. 33 years later, Justice D.Y. Chandrachud, keeping the present scenario in mind, held that the law on adultery is a codified rule of patriarchy. The second case is of ADM Jabalpur, where Justice Y.V. Chandrachud dismissed the argument that privacy is constituted under right to life. 41 years later, Justice D.Y. Chandrachud wrote that the judgments rendered by all the judges in the case of ADM Jabalpur are seriously flawed. Let's conclude the topic with the top 3 things that we can learn from Justice D.Y. Chandrachud. First, be bold enough even if it makes you uncomfortable. Second, go into the depth of your field because that is where the magic happens. Third, always try to think out of the box. It has been an honor talking about Justice D.Y. Chandrachud. This is Aditi signing off for the day. Do share your opinions in the comment section below. If you enjoyed this video, please like it and share it. And please subscribe to our channel for more updates.